junkfoodtaster.com, and it's time for chocolate fruit stuff. So here we go, with chocolate mangoes, then the chocolate strawberries, the chocolate banana apple monkeys. I like this one the most. Here we go, a big box of chocolate bananas. It's with Chiquita bananas, very good. Yeah, I wanted to have this, like, eating it also in real life, so I purchased a big box. I'm a fan of Casali. Yeah, it's a producer from Austria. Many greetings to all my Austrian viewers. And here we go, this is the chocolate apple banana monkeys. Haven't tried them actually. And it's a little figurines. I think they look a little bit like monkeys, don't they? Not really, don't. Anyways, let's cut it. I always cut stuff. Here we go. So you got the banana form. And then you got, it seems, apple jelly at the top. I have one. Nice. The sweet taste, a pleasant sweet taste. Fruity, not really. For me, nice. Little bit jelly, little bit fruity. Yeah, now in the finish comes a little bit the apple. Okay, anyways, you made them for this product, the chocolate banana. And here, it's actually the XL chocolate banana. And yeah, I was buying here, how many of them are they? I like to eat it, basically. Let's have a extra large banana. Here we go. And I guess this is the same product, only without apple jelly. Okay, just a nice banana form. Let's get one and have it. Yeah. This is something, if you want something sweet and nice, just get this in. Yeah. Anyways, chocolate strawberry. Fruity and... What does hard mean in English? Nice, I don't know. These are little strawberries, as you can see. Oh, nice. Intense flavor, no doubt. It's really good. Flavor bomb, super fancy flavor. Okay, so I could cut the monkey as this, like, as well. Always cut. Okay, so now the chocolate mango. Let's see whether this is also a flavor bomb. There we go. Is this what the mango look like? Yeah, it's a flavor bomb as well. Yeah, almost a little bit too much. So, what's the noise? So I'm sorry for the noise. The banana flavor is like medium balanced, eat it all day. And strawberry and mango are flavor bombs. It's like sensational. Yeah. I guess it's a nice balance. So if you eat the banana, you basically eat the banana on a daily basis and maybe also the apple monkey. And the other two flavors are fancy flavors you eat from time to time on a party or something. If you want, if you have friends and you want to present them something awesome. Yeah. Okay. Of course, it's everything Winster. Yeah. Austria has a very good food industry. Yeah. This is like Manna, it's like a sub-brand of Manna or something, and they are known for very good products, very nice. Okay, guys, so that's it. Maybe some German. Yes, they speak German in Austria. So maybe some German. Here we go. Okay, jetzt gibt es von Casali einmal die Schokobananenäffchen mit Apfel, mit Apfelchili. Das ist halt wie die Bananen, das Apfel schmeckt man gar nicht so stark raus. Im Finish vielleicht ein bisschen. Ich habe mir jetzt gekauft, weil ich das einfach, wenn ich ab und zu will ich mal was Süßes essen, habe ich mir das jetzt gekauft. Ist auch eine nette Portion so. Ein, zwei Bananen so. Ja, habe ich mir gleich so eine Box geholt. Und dann habe ich noch mir angeschaut, die Schoko-Erdbeeren und die Schokomangos. Und ja, die Banane ist so ein, man kann es jeden Tag essen, ganz normal, so ganz dezent. Und die Mango und die Erdbeere sind Geschmacksbomben, ganz stark aromatisch, ganz viel Flavor. Und das ist so, so fancy. Also wenn man mal seinen Freunden, wenn man mal einen ausgibt oder so, auf einer Party oder so, dann isst man das als sehr intensives. Genau, das ist natürlich alles Win. Genau, hier ein sehr schönes Beispiel für die österreichische Lebensmittelindustrie. Okay. Ja, ich habe ja, glaube ich, Casali hat ja auch, glaube ich, Hall of Fame mit den, mit so ein bisschen anderen Bananen, die ich interessanterweise jetzt gar nicht mehr am Start habe. Ich habe jetzt nur diese vier Produkte. Ich hoffe trotzdem, es war informativ und so. Vielleicht zeige ich auch nochmal eine Rückseite. Genau. Da habt ihr die Zutaten. Englisch steht eh nicht drauf. Und hier sind die Nährwerte. Okay, das wär's soweit. Danke fürs Zusehen. Bis zur nächsten Folge. Bye-bye.